How you doing? It is Man Behind the Camera, and today I will be eating some Crockpot pot roast. I prepped this last night, and I started my Crockpot this morning when I got up. Please enjoy watching me eat, and I want to wish everyone out there a Merry Christmas Eve, and I hope your Christmas Eve is going great, wherever you're at. We are getting snow here where I'm at. It's snowing out there on this Christmas Eve. Michigan. And we got a weather advisory out for us here where I'm at. How's the weather for all of you out there? Well, I hope yours is a lot better than ours. If it is, send it to us. Venture out there on the roads. I have to take my son to work this afternoon. My son, he works at a casino here in our town. He does housekeeping. Thank you. That was a good dinner. I really enjoyed it. Yeah, what I did was, before I put the meat in the crock pot, I browned it in the frying pan last night. That was wonderful. Good and tasty. Well, everyone, hope you all enjoyed watching me eat some crockpot roast beef. I want to say thanks for watching. And y'all have a fabulous Christmas wherever you're.